Please welcome to the field of play our compound junior blitz teams.
Good luck. Negen, rechtsonder met een 9. Ja zeker, X. Midden erin. Waar Mike? Ja, netjes, erbij.
Good shot here. Great shot.
Plenty of time. Oh yeah! You had a look of fear when you looked at me, girl.
Official tie between the Netherlands and Team USA at 39 points. However, USA has one arrow that's on the line, too close to call from my vantage point. But we will see if Netherlands can maintain a tie or if USA takes a 1-point lead.
Kendall. That's where you were at.
A little high.
Just a little bit.
I'll shoot these on the see where it goes. That last one should have been like 8 miles.
And it's confirmed USA maintains a 39-point current score. That means Team USA and Team Netherlands are tied at 39 points. Team Netherlands will shoot first.
Howard. Wanning it. Lamazoon.
Eight points.
I think so. Net's getting there. Oh, Mike. Done. No, just showing her. Oh, net connects. Fight it back, fight it back.
8 points.
Now, Mike. You got it back already. Lamazoon. Check your sight bar. About 8 seconds. Hey, if it's windy, you gotta shoot, get up against that wall and shoot it quick.
One glass on.
Yeah. Good shot.
Nine points.
It's a little low. Hey, finish your follow through, then leave the line.
Dikke 9, rechtsonder, centimeter van de 10. Ah, Mike. Ja, jongen, echt, net erin. Daar zijn ze.
Plenty of time.
8 points.
Sterke stoten. Ja, zeker.
Candle.
Ja, jongen.
Kendall. Both of your shots are a little bit low.
Ah, als die wind echt wegvalt, dan moet je meteen een moment pakken. Oké. Ga je er vol voor, hè?
Good shot. Good shot. Plenty of time.
Final shot, 9 points. 145.
Nou, sterke schot, hè?
For Team USA.
Dat laag. Kom maar naar Mike. Laat maar zien.
Als dit wil winnen, is het 10. Goed
jongen.
Congratulations,
dank je. Heb jij 9 geschoten?
Nee.
Dank je.
Congratulations.
Ik dacht dat nog een rondje moest.
Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate your new world champions, Team
Garrett.
Congratulations.